好，咁啊冇嘢玩，玩就食老鼠啦嚇。咁到底咧，非洲嘅人咧食老鼠呢啲老鼠咧啲 rat 即係到底係唔係一啲嘅 free good 或者 economic goods 咧？咁首先我哋知道佢一定唔係 free good 啦。free good can satisfy all want 啫嘛。咁但係呢啲老鼠肯定唔可以 satisfy all want 啦。咁因為個個都去爭嚇，冇嘢食去爭嚟食嘅嚇。咁樣咧，所以佢一定唔會係 C 啦。咁然之後咧，咁啊剩翻。咁啊，睇埋 A 先啦 ，lost economic goods 咁就係咩啊？就係 free good 啦。咁既然唔係 free good 呢個都唔係答案啦。啊，咁佢就話 harmful to people， 所以佢講緊係咪一個 bad 咧？啊，如果 harmful to people 嘅話，佢應該係個 bad 嚟嘅喎。但係你睇下喎，啲人係爭嘅，特登掘落去揾啲老鼠。一樣 bad 嘅話，你唔會特登去揾啦，所以佢一定唔係 bad 啦。咁就唔會係 A 啦。咁我哋整翻 B 同埋 D 啦。咁又係用 because 咁樣問嘅。咁即係話因果關係，睇下邊個解説得好一啲啦。好，咁佢係一個 economic good 勢。我哋睇翻 B 嘅話 ，more of them is preferred。咁喂，好似好啱喎，越多就越好啦，係咪？好啦，咁睇埋整住個 D 先。咁我哋再去評價嚇，睇下 B 係咪最好嘅答案啦。D 就 economic goods because what can satisfy human wants。咁能夠 satisfy wants 嘅話咧，唔一定係 economic goods 㗎。free good 都可以 satisfy want 嘅本身，咁好似空氣咁都係 satisfy want 噶嘛。只不過到底佢係咪 sufficient 定係 insufficient to satisfy want 呢個先係最重要啊嘛。但係呢啲我哋知道啲老鼠 insufficient to satisfy want， 咁所以佢 economic goods， 咁呢個因果關係咁樣講先至啱嘅。如果係純粹佢話 satisfy want 嘅話，咁你表達唔到佢一定係 economic goods 嘅，佢有機會係 free goods， 所以呢個解釋咧唔係最好噶啦。咁呢個咪答案啦。咁所以 B 就係答案啦。As an economic goods, more of them is preferred， 越多係越好嘅。